We are looking at how to pronounce this word, as well as how to say more interesting and related words in English. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. This is a term designating the liquid remaining after milk has been curdled and strained. How do you say it? Whey. Whey. Pretty straightforward once you know. Whey. And now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting words in English whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.